Hello. Welcome back to the channel. And I just wanted to tell you that it's been a long, long path. And I know it's been a while since I posted, but I finally did it. I finally surpassed P-2. On Violent, by the way. And I have a lot of footage of from when I failed. And honestly, it was a great journey. It was great doing this small little mini-series that got, like, no traction, but, you know, it was a big feat, so I'm a more casual player, and before I show you the complete run, here's the ones where I failed. Singular rocket. Oh dang, right into that serve. The minefires in this room are extremely annoying, but they're just free heals. So the orbs they shoot are so predictable. Oh boy, they're everywhere. Get screwed by a horse. Dummy. I'm gonna make these guys kill themselves, but it's really funny. It gives me the kill, and I don't have to risk me like losing health. That's really important for this next section. Yeah, I really love the meat puddle so much. You can tough my voice, actually. There we go, I have good health. Even though I'm like below half, I'm good. He killed himself, let's go. And I'm at decent health too, oh my lord, this is real. A good place to be, but currently I'm not able to heal. Woo! Is this the run? Once again, I made Sisyphus. I'm shaking right now. My whole body is shaking. I'm just taking a break for a second. I'm so close. All I have to do is fight a boss, which should be pretty easy, because once you remember what his attacks are, it's simple enough to dodge them. I just have to hope I don't do something stupid, that I can get the setup down correctly, because if I don't, I am screwed, and I can't die. Here we go. Thank you. high up. Draw. I don't know. Finally! Oh my god! Holy shit.
Oh, that took too long.
I did it! I did it!
Yay!
S on style, S on time, S on kills! I did it!
You got S P on rank. Everything.
P rank! Show me that P! Woo! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Finally! I was bawling! I am shaking!